morning out here. That was a nice bass too. Dang it. Be a little more ready with the net here. Oh, come on. That was a very sloppy net job. Luckily, I got a very good hookup on this one. I felt that sucker stick. There we go. Nice. Oh, not a bad fish. 16, 17 incher. Alright. Look at that. You good? Nothing huge, but it's largemouth on the board. Wow, that's a really little one. I really wasn't expecting that with this technique in this spot, but it's alright. There it goes. Woo! It is sheep head. Well, alright. It's a pretty fucking big one, too. A drum. Oh man, that sucks. If that fish would have hit with like a foot more of slack, maybe I could have got it. Oh wait, this was the whole point of me using this tactic. This isn't a classic situation. The other bait I got tied up is a wacky worm. Or a dead stick. To self, if I'm gonna fish this little brush pile. Oh, no way! Come on, guy. Give me one more swing. This fish is hungry. That wasn't your pet, was it? That wasn't your pet, was it? No. Just a miserable cast. That was not. No way. Yeah.